important questions to ask yourself before you start your venture. Starting a venture is equivalent to starting a new life. You put all your efforts into something in hopes that you will get something fruitful in return. You put all your dedication, trust, hard work and all the passion into one business model to turn the tables in your favor. You must have the right kind of motivation and passion in order to create fruitful results. It is true that 9 out of 10 startups in India fail, but the one which goes forward creates wonders. Be this one and create wonders for your own self. Before starting a venture, you must know why you are starting it and you must ask yourself a few questions to assess yourself. What is your reason of starting a venture? Before starting a venture, you must be headstrong about why you are starting it. Is it because you need money? Is it because you want to be your own boss? Or is it because you want to start a legacy? Or is it because you have pent up anger in yourself and you want to showcase the world that you can be the one? Your why might be attached to a very specific idea because you are fighting for it. The passion must burn in you to make a move. Be extremely honest with yourself because that will make it easier for you to decide what you want to start and define your success. Various entrepreneurs are not happy with their companies. But when we look back on their journey, they have achieved a lot. It is a human nature that we are never happy with what we get. You must define your first successful move and work towards it. Treat yourself after achieving that and let the world know that you have done it. Don't be extremely harsh on yourself. You must know that you are capable of achieving the best. Now, do you need a partner in your business? Brainstorm about your skills and about your ideas. Your business plan must align with your skill set so that you can give the best results for your venture. In case you do not have that skill set, then do you need a co-founder? At times you will feel that you cannot work alone, and this is also fine. One can start a business as the co-founder or as the founder. What drives the business forward is the people in it. Know whether you want a partner or not, stay connected with your partner and know whether they are right fit for you or not. If you are starting a venture with your partner, you must share the same values, the same vision and the same motivation towards your business and towards to how to make it successful. You alone cannot start something and that is why you have a partner. It needs to be a 50-50 relationship where both of you contribute equally. What sort of funding do you need? For starting every venture, you need funds and you need the money to run the business. For the initial phases, you need a high amount of cash flow to set up everything. You can either go for a venture capitalist or use your own funds. In the long run, if the company needs to raise funds, it cannot sustain itself the way it can sustain itself with your own funds. The revenue model of your company will determine its profitability. Now let's jump that. Do you know the industry you want to go in? Before entering the industry, you must know how to enter it and how to exit. Sustaining in the industry is the biggest task that an entrepreneur needs to deal with. You must know how your product can be flourished in the market and how you can create a name for yourself. Read the statistics and talk to the people who have been already into this industry for a long time.